Well, a chase ends with a car crashing into a Topeka home this morning. It happened in East Topeka around 10 this morning near 14th and Chandler. A trooper spotted a stolen car and chased that driver. The driver lost control of the car, hit another car, and then hit the deck of the home. You can see the car right there in the deck. No one was hurt, and that driver of the SUV was arrested and taken to jail.